song?
It's one of my favorites on the record. Before we had even done vocals for it, it's the one I jammed the most. So I'm pretty excited that we get to do a video for it.
We're actually upstairs, and the lady asked if we needed a towel to clean up. So it looks convincing, I guess.
I'm going to prepare for a rope burn, so I don't know if I'm too stoked about that. But yeah, it'll be cool. I don't think I've seen a set with a lot of rope like this before, but I've already seen some of the shots they're getting, and it looks really cool.
It's like one of the only times I ever get to play like a little solo. It's not like super flashy or anything, but it's pretty melodic, and it's a fast song, so pretty high energy, fun to play.
This is where the microphone is.
You want some automatic settings on there?
This is a mirror. Oh, look, now you can see me.
We're filming the new Spider-Man. I am Venom.
Don't poke me with that. It's going to get dirty.
Are you excited for the shoot today?
No, because you're in it.
You're getting so close to my face.
I don't know how legit this is.
I don't think you should hang
it. Can we recreate Wrecking Ball in here?
I can't be dirty yet. I have a job to do.
Does that work?
Dude, this could be like an undercover boss thing. How do you like the way their singer is, Gerard Mora? Yeah, I like him too. Are you excited for the shoot today?
I'm not allowed to talk right now.
Does this voice make you more angry than yesterday's? What are you doing, Sebastian?
Coloring my underwear because there's a hole in my pants.
What's it like playing bass in Darkness Divided?
It's pretty cool, except for the freaking vocalist who's a giant tool. Don't ever make a band with your siblings. This is something resonating with me. I'm not on every turn.